technically opposed to literally beating the fuck out of people. Actually, I pull the stick out of his ass and beat him to death with that. Because I don't want to touch him. But these douchebags who go on TV and say that being gay is a choice, I so want to sit across from Tony Perkins and say, okay, it's a choice. Choose it. Right now, you, me, the green room. It's really that simple. That a 13-year-old can flip a switch in his hat, or her hat, and choose to be gay or lesbian. It's really that simple. Prove it to a national audience, Tony. Suck my dick. Dick sucking, now tears running down your face. Suck my dick like you like it.
Right. Puppy does like
it. They don't believe this bullshit that they peddle about being gay or lesbian being a choice. When you meet somebody who says, "Oh, it's a choice," and you can, and they bring out the ex-gays, all you have to do is look at that person who's peddling that and say, "Do you want your daughter to marry one?"
Yes.
Because they don't. Because they don't believe it. They're not trying to make ex-gays out of gays. They're trying to make closet cases out of people who are trying to live with some honesty and integrity. They want to return us not to heterosexuality. They want to return us to the glorious 1950s, which was glorious for very few people in this country. It was glorious for white, straight men. And it was pretty suck-ass for women, people of color, for queers. And that's what they want to bring back. Not just for us, but for everybody. But this is a whole tangent. This isn't about it gets better. Here's something else about it gets better. These guys made this video, which is pretty brilliant. And this, I want to talk a little bit about the subversiveness of it gets better.
We're making this video.
This guy is about to say, "I'm sorry, we're making this video," their video. Oop, sorry, my boyfriend's calling. they're making this video for 15-year-old gay boys. Their video is addressed to the gay boys. And he says,
"I'm sorry, we're making this for 15-year-old gay boys. You should probably be thinking about your interests a little bit more. Your friends will be able to get you in
trouble." Is the volume loud enough? Can we turn the volume up a little bit?
Moms are frustrated. You just will always know the perfect person to set you up. You get drunk, you're never going to wake up having accidentally adopted a child.
It was very good.
Yeah.